I think it's time to go to our house. It's 2 a.m. We woke up so early, viewers, and nice to see you again.
Hey, I'm totally tired, but we definitely have to head out, you guys. Come on, the truck is outside, ready to just, like,
take us
to our new home.
Yeah, this house is...
Finally, goodbye, Brookhaven. It's been real.
Yeah, too much crime here. Let's see if Vlad City has crime. Because my friend told me that there was nothing wrong with that city.
Really? Totally safe?
Yeah, there's
safe?
Nothing wrong with that city. It's, like, so safe.
I can't...
But I hope there's nothing bad, because I really don't want to go through that. But he told me it was really good, so let's get in the truck.
Okay,
You guys sit in there. You guys have to sit in the back. We have to, the mover has to get us in.
Okay.
So you guys are all in?
All in. Let's go. Oh, it's so early. I'm tired.
Yeah, all right. I'm sitting in the front so I can tell the mover where to go. He doesn't know where to go, so I'll be in the front with him.
Okay.
So, mover, this is the way you're going. Okay.
Whoa, chicken, I can't believe we're finally going to have a great new place.
Yeah, I'm really excited. Crime-free, too.
Man, it looks so dark.
It's so late.
I know.
It's like 4 a.m. It just takes 1 hour to get there. We're finally here.
It's been a long trip.
It's been a long trip for like 4 hours. We're finally in our new home. Yeah, we're finally in Colorado, and this is where our new home is.
Wow, it's really nice, y'all.
Thank you, Uber driver. No problem.
Thanks, man. Huh?
Bro!
What is this nice neighborhood? Whoa!
Bro, okay. We even have a cat.
Wait, I gotta go inside and check this out.
I love this house.
Oh my goodness. I just found an apple. That's awesome.
I have an apple? Wait a minute. How do I grab this apple? Excuse me.
Hold on. I don't know if there's any more snacks.
Why is an apple in here? Like, that's so random.
Oh, does anyone want a cookie?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Okay, someone got the cookie. Right there, in the drawer.
Oh. I'll just get a cookie then. Where is it? Oh, it's not even there anymore.
Here. There you go. Get the cookie, chicken.
Can't even get it.
Click on the cookie.
It's not there because I already got my cookie for myself.
Oh.
Can you get it?
Llama, do you want a cookie?
No, it's fine. I have an apple.
Okay, I got a cookie. Yeah.
Whoa, this...
Should I go relax on the couch or something?
Nah, I don't think we want to relax on the couch. Hold on. No.
Okay.
No.
Okay, we'll be out.
Should we go and pick up our rooms?
Yeah, we need to go look for our rooms.
Last one up is rotten egg.
All right.
Sorry, chicken.
Okay.
Yeah, the chicken comes from an egg.
Hey, that's pretty good, but I kind of feel insulted. I don't know.
Oh, this is your room.
Oh yeah.
Where's mine?
Yeah, you have to. Okay, so, 3 hours later. Well, what? I'm really hungry.
Finally, pizza.
Yeah, because I ordered pizza. I'm so hungry.
I'm really hungry
Thank
too.
You for buying pizza.
Yeah, thanks, Quackers.
It's such a long trip.
Oh, it's raining outside. This is horrible. This cat is still, like, roaming around everywhere. He's kind of big. He needs to go on a healthy diet or something.
Yeah.
Wait.
He's cute, though.
Did the doorbell ring?
No, but I hope they'll be there soon.
Oh.
Oh, there's someone at the door. I think it's the pizza man.
Oh, come on.
Answer it. Let's answer it. I'm trying to answer it, so. Oh, the door's still hot. Oh, there we go.
Thanks for opening the door.
Yeah.
Whoa, it's the pizza man. Thank you. No problem. Oh, that was kind of weird.
He looked kind of...
He looked...
Okay.
Creepy.
Whoa! We can each, like, have our own pizza almost.
Dude.
Yeah. Bro, this is so small!
Oh my gosh, small? But we each get our own, dude. Okay, I'm gonna sit over here.
Okay.
You didn't eat it? Where did all the pizza go? I've only got one. What is happening?
What is happening?
What is happening?
Oh my gosh, what was that? What was that?
I think the power went out because it's raining.
What happened to the lights?
Dude, what is happening?
It's because it rained, I think.
The television is still running. Let's go see.
That is so weird. No lights, but the television is on.
Hold on. Breaking news on. Hold on. We have to wait 18 seconds. It's live in 18 seconds.
I don't get this. Like, what is happening? I'm totally scared, y'all.
Okay, we have to be quiet. We need to hear this ASAP. So, oh no. This is going to be so scary. It starts in 1 second. Be quiet. Oh boy, be quiet. Huh? Be quiet.
This is not a trap.
What? Quiet, everyone.
Has begun. Aliens are on the loose and should be avoided. Do not engage them, or you may be injured or killed. Aliens are being invaded and destroyed. I repeat that this is not a drill. Stay inside. Protect your families. Keep doors locked and windows closed. Use cords to secure your windows and doors. Their leader is Scary Larry. If you see him, you need to run or hide. If you try to fight him, you will be defeated.
Bro.
Dude.
I thought my friend told that the city had no crime. What is wrong?
You said it was a safe city, Mr. Quackers.
It's bedtime. We have to go to our bed.
Okay, I need some energy. Let's go to bed.
Yeah, let's go to bed.
I don't even know where my bedroom is.
Okay, Llama is in here and Chicken, go find your room. Chicken, your room's in the pink room, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I found my room.
Okay, time to go to sleep, everyone.
Good night, y'all.
Good night, y'all. See you in the morning.
Okay, let's hope everything happens is okay.
Yeah.
Okay, board the windows. Come on, we gotta do it. I can't even get one of these. Okay, we gotta board the windows. All the windows or just my windows?
All the windows.
All the windows in the house.
Yeah, all the windows in the house. I didn't know that this was gonna happen on our new house. It did look like it is raining.
This is so scary. Like, I don't even know. We gotta board some more.
Chicken, gotta hurry up or they're gonna get you.
Okay. Did you board your windows already?
Yes, but we have to go do downstairs now.
I don't even know if I'm kind of sleepy, I guess. How many?
I'll just go finish downstairs. Did you do your bedroom?
I did. I'm going to the green room now. Spider, there's a spider here, but Mr. Quackers, you didn't even do your room.
I'm doing the downstairs. I'll come right up in a few minutes.
Okay, I'll do his room.
Right, I'm coming up to help you, chicken. Let's go, chicken. Bruh.
Like that or a bit more? I think we need a bit more.
Yeah, I think we need a bit more. And let's cover this shower.
It tells you how many you need. Each window needs like 10 boards.
Yeah, and it's like 10 boards, so I'm really scared. Oh, you did a terrible job of protecting them. This won't hold them back.
Thank you.
We didn't even do the bathroom, y'all.
Bro, me and Llama, I think did the most. Chicken did not really do a lot, so I think we protected it.
What are we gonna do?
Man, it got laid fast.
I did a bad job, y'all.
There are three pieces of pizza left over, so it's gonna go. Let's just wait for the pizza to be given to us.
I'm so hungry. I'm totally hurt. I'm exhausted, y'all.
Yeah. I need to, like, rest a little bit. Oh, my stomach just growled.
Oh, no.
It's so hungry.
Chicken.
Okay, let's just go eat.
What?
I'm grabbing the middle pizza, okay?
Oh, that's so good.
Wait, did I even grab one?
Yeah.
I did. Okay.
Bro, what is happening?
Oh no.
Bro,
what do we do?
Where's the light coming from? There's people that attacked our house.
Okay, what do we do?
Chicken, heal me.
What?
Chicken, heal us.
How?
They're outside.
Okay. Come upstairs. We have to go to our rooms. But heal Panther Boy first.
Quackers, where are you?
I'm already full. I don't need it.
Okay. I'm low. What do I do?
I don't know.
You can heal you later.
You have to get healed later. I'll buy some. We need to go to like the store for soon enough. But hopefully those people don't come again. Cause I think they're just like trying to scare us. Is this a prank?
I'm scared.
3 hours later. What?
Whoa, he's here! He's here! How did I get out?
You can't! That's why.
How did I get out?
Oh, something to protect you! Oh. Bring him back!
What do I do?
I told you not to be a doctor. Bro.
Did somebody die?
No! Whoa!
I'm so hurt. I'm so hurt.
Chicken, this is why I told you to. Everyone survived.
Are you okay? Are you okay, Mr. Quackers?
Yeah, please heal me. You're so hurt, Chicken. Oh! That must have hurt so bad.
Can somebody heal me? I was attacked all night.
Oh!
Can you heal me?
Yeah.
I'll try to give you an apple, and then maybe that will kind of heal you. Oops, I ate it, sorry.
Did I heal you?
No, not yet.
Chicken, I think we need to, like, give you some food.
We have to go buy one of those med kits, come on.
No, we can't.
We can't go yet?
No, the store's closed.
Uh-oh, how are we gonna steal her? What if she's dying?
I might die. I need to eat this apple. Any more food around the house, y'all? I need to eat.
Eat it. You just grabbed one.
I ate it, but I need some more food.
Okay, chicken, this is why I told you, don't be a doctor.
Well, somebody had to heal you guys.
Chicken, heal us.
Yeah. All right.
Let me go to the kitchen and see if there's any food. Okay. Pause. Wait.
It went away.
I have like very low energy. I need some food.
I don't know. Maybe you can sit or something. or go lay down. Sometimes that gives you energy.
Okay, I'm gonna go lay down.
Hold on. I have like a med kit, so I'm gonna heal everyone.
Okay.
I have a med kit. Let me heal everyone.
Whoa! Oh, Mr. Quackers, thank you. I feel great.
Yeah.
Looks good.
Yeah,
I have like no scratches on my face, and Mr. Quackers, you look good, like totally.
Yeah, I look so good.
Okay, what do we do now? I don't know. Like, I'm scared. What if they come back?
Yeah, what if they like come back? I think they're gonna come back. What is this? Defenders of Roblox. I wish these people could come and help us. But they can't.
Achoo! Oh, that was a big sneeze. Well, I don't think they're coming, you know. Like, I just don't think they're coming. I'm scared. I'm scared out of my mind.
Yeah.
Like,
why did we even move here?
This was the worst choice.
They put a trick on us.
Hold on. My friend used to be a criminal, but then he stopped, and then he's now a criminal again.
He totally scammed us.
He scammed us just so we could get a little team.
I'm mad.
He wanted to buy your house. That's why.
Yeah, he wanted your house in Brookhaven.
Bro.
He sent us here in the bad town.
He sent us here so just so we could die. He sent us here just so we could get hurt.
Do you see something out the window? Anything?
No. Hold on. What is this? Is there a broken window? Look at that.
Oh, no.
Bro. Hold on. We need to hide if there's some... I think a bad guy is still down there.
Oh, no.
We should go down there.
Oh, look at those footsteps. We need to go hide. Oh, hide over here. You don't try to defeat him or else you'll...
In the living room? How do I hide in the living room?
Just hide here. He won't find us here. He won't find us here. Just go.
Okay.
Bro, look at him.
Oh, no. I hear something.
Make sure you don't move. If you move and he finds you, he will kill you.
Yeah, and you will never be defeated. And it will never work.
What's happening?
Don't even look. Don't even try to...
Stop walking? Oh, he just started walking again.
Oh, no.
Bro, I see him. He is so creepy. He's creeping me. Ow!
Is he in the living room?
No, he's going upstairs. Is he going upstairs? He's going upstairs.
Oh, no. I see him. Oh, my gosh. Okay. He's going upstairs trying to find us.
Hold on. He thought...
Nobody move.
He has gone upstairs. Quick. Run to the basement.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah, we have to go to the basement.
Run.
Go to the basement. Now.
Where do we hide?
You gotta grab this tool. You gotta grab this tool because you don't have anything to protect yourself. Over here, click on that.
Can't get it. Okay.
I'll grab this hammer.
Did I get it?
It's fine, chicken. I have a place for you to hide, okay?
No, I need to grab it. I need protection. Okay. Where do I hide? I'm the weakest one of all.
It's fine. We can protect you, chicken.
Can you really?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Why didn't you guys close the door?
Oh, no. I'm stuck here. I can't get out. Okay.
Okay, everybody help.
Wait, chicken, get a bat over here. They're trying to break in. Hold on. Defend the basement. Look, we all have to defend the basement.
If they come, we gotta act quick. We gotta hit them, okay?
Bro.
Okay. I'm scared. My heart is going like... Miles, 100 miles per hour.
Chicken, don't even try to defeat them. We will defeat them, chicken. Don't worry.
Okay, do it.
Boo.
Oh, Mr. Quackers. Okay, okay. Please, babe. Please, you look. You guys look sick. No. Please.
We need to get him. No.
Are you guys okay?
We got him. We got them.
Oh. Kill him, Murray.
Why isn't she even helping us?
Because she doesn't have a weapon. This is why I told her not to be the mender.
I'll help. I'll help.
Okay. We got him. We got him.
Okay. Okay.
Bro.
Another one.
Seriously?
This is. I got money.
What if I hurt you?
Bro.
Okay, okay.
Oh. Chicken, please heal us. Chicken,
okay,
heal us.
Because
oh, I think. Oh,
no charges left.
1 hour later. Oh. We'll have to spend the night down here.
Okay, because.
Chicken, you're going to have to sleep down here.
Okay.
We all have to sleep down here. There's 3 beds just for us.
Money?
Okay. We need a rest so that we can get our energy up.
Somebody who has like low energy, they need to
it
eat.
It doesn't matter because there's 3 beds. We fit.
Yeah, we all
go
fit.
Go to sleep.
Twenty-four hours later.
That was a long nap.
Okay.
I was so cold, Joe.
Okay, what do we
do? Why didn't we sleep inside the sleeping bag, guys? That was weird.
I think it was just so we could be like the
food. Somebody should get this apple.
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, I'm gonna get like this apple.
Hurry. We have to get out. We have to go to the store. Come on, I'll buy a med kit because I have money.
Okay, okay.
Just don't step on the ice.
Yeah, don't step on the ice, chicken.
Okay.
Follow me. I found the grocery store.
Yeah, we found the grocery store. Bro, this is so crazy.
Follow my way so that you don't slip because you gotta jump right here.
Ah! No, I fell!
Oh, that must have hurt so bad. Chicken, just jump over the ice now.
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay, I have enough money for a med kit, so I bought it.
Okay.
Fell again. Whoa. It's just so slippery.
Me.
I'll buy another med kit. I might have money. I don't know. No, I don't. I only have 10.
I have 50.
I can't get anything?
Wait, I'm healing him.
Now heal chicken.
No, I'm healthy. Don't heal me. I'm good.
Can you heal me? Since she's the doctor, she can heal us.
But I have no charges. You're high. You're okay.
I can heal you. Heal you.
Okay.
I can't buy anything. I have like no money.
It's okay. We don't need anything.
Okay, we gotta go.
Yeah, I that's all I can get. Okay, let's go.
Oh, I slipped again.
You okay?
I never slipped here.
Look at all these houses. They all got broken into. What even happened in this town?
This is the worst town of all. I'm never coming. Like, we gotta get out of here. What happened? A fire? A car wreck?
Pack our stuff and go.
Yeah, but I think that we have to stay here a little longer to just defeat almost all of them.
Yeah, we gotta pack our house up. Come on.
Yeah, let's go pack our house.
Should I close the door? Can I even close the door?
No, you can't.
Get broken. Anyway. They broke it all.
Okay.
Okay.
What should we do? What should we do? We have to have a plan A, a plan B, and a plan C.
Three, one, 2 hours later. 2 hours later. Oh.
It's raining, y'all.
Oh, it's raining.
It's raining. It's raining.
You can't drive in the rain.
Look at this mess.
I think we'll order pizza for dinner.
Okay, I'm hungry.
Chicken. Chicken. Hide over here. Because the last person looked suspicious there. Just hide right there. Me and Llama will defend, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so Chicken, you're gonna stay there if anything just comes, so
I can't even see if you guys need help. Like, I have like no vision.
You need to help us because you can't even carry a bat.
Okay, yeah, okay.
So, no, don't help us, Chicken. You're gonna die.
Just like let me know what you're happening because I can't see anything.
Okay, I'm gonna open this. Oh, it looks like it's the pizza man. Oh. Oh, nice.
He might be
scared.
Just a good guy, you
yeah,
know?
Yeah, he might just be a good guy. Julie. Why does he need that to... Is he, like, gonna make another pizza for us?
Oh, he has a lot of pizza boxes. I can't even see his face.
Yeah,
you guys can't even... Wow!
Chicken, stay where you're hiding!
What was it? What was that?
Chicken, just stay where you're hiding. I told you. This is why I told you a person was gonna come.
Oh, no!
Chicken, just... Ah! Where you the pizza guy! Bro, I don't like this guy.
I have a tool. Do you guys need help?
No. You're gonna die, Chicken.
I just need to see you guys. Oh no.
You almost got him. He's almost dead. I can see his low energy.
Just heal us from far away if you can.
No, we don't need. We're gonna need healing after, okay, Chicken?
Okay.
Just stay where you're hiding, okay, Chicken?
Okay.
We almost got him. We got him. Almost there. Oh! Bro! We got him!
Nice! Okay. Oh my gosh. That was so scary.
Okay. I need healing.
Okay.
I have, like, no charges left. Did I?
Okay, let's eat some pizza over here. There's like actually real pizza.
Okay, we have to eat, you guys. Come on, we need some energy.
Okay, good job. We just have to escape this house.
Okay, that was so scary. You guys did a great job. Yeah, totally a great job.
Chicken, I think tonight you're gonna have to defend yourself.
Oh no. Are you guys upstairs?
Yeah, we're upstairs. Go upstairs right now.
Should I go to bed?
Yeah, go to bed.
I'm so scared though. I'm so scared.
Yeah, I'm so scared.
Are they gonna attack again?
I think they're gonna attack again because our windows are still broken and we can't repair them. And we don't have enough money to buy wood.
I can't sleep.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to survive these people. Bro.
Wait, no one survived?
I survived. We were all attacked. We're all mega hurt. I don't know what to do.
Okay, let me try to heal. I'll heal you, but he's super high. Don't move.
Okay, I'm
Can
good.
Can you heal me?
Okay.
An alarm outside is going off? Seriously?
I can't even heal you.
It's okay. He already healed me. What is that upstairs? What is that?
It's an attic, but we can't get up there.
We need the stairs that are in the basement.
What? Seriously? We have to go to the basement? What if something happens?
The ladder's there.
Nothing will happen, I promise. They usually come at night. Probably not gonna happen.
Okay, did you grab them?
Hold on, I can get the ladder. Oh!
Okay.
It's really heavy.
Maybe I should get like another like weapon or something.
No, I'm fine.
Okay. That's really heavy.
I'm coming. I thought I wasn't going to make it last night. Guys, I really don't want to live here anymore.
We gotta go.
Yeah, we really gotta go.
This was like the worst mistake ever.
Yeah, we seriously.
What? What is up here?
Bro!
Okay, I've never been up here.
There's like nothing.
An old Christmas tree? Like, Christmas was like 4 days ago. Seriously?
What did you get, Mr. Quackers?
I got a like something so I can look the fan. Hold on.
Pizza? Oh, there's pizza here.
I brought soda. I got soda.
Can someone kind of heal me or no?
I can heal you.
Ah, I fell down.
It's fine. You can get back up.
What should we get? Like, I don't know what to get. Will a piece?
You can't heal yourself.
Oh.
Okay, I healed you.
Thank you.
What do we do now?
Oh, wow.
Okay, there's a broom here. Like, why is it
like? You know what? We need to go check that alarm. What is that? Let's just go look at the door. Let's just go look at the door. I'm curious what that thing is.
Downstairs?
Yeah.
What
alarm?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
It's Scary Larry.
Oh, no.
He's trying to steal at the grocery store.
He already did. We need to get out of this town. Let's start packing. Oh.
Okay.
Where are we going to? I'm scared.
No, we had to escape. We had to escape. We just had to.
Okay, the gas station, but wait, I kind of recognize this city.
We're in Brookhaven. Mr. Quackers.
Brookhaven, this is home.
We're home.
Home sweet home.
We had to escape that horrible town and those horrible people. We could have died. We need to go back home.
I never want to go back to that place. I'm not moving ever, ever again.
Maybe we should stay here at the motel.
Yeah, maybe 1 hour later. A little bit brighter.
Okay.
At least it got a little brighter.
Let's just stay here at the motel for tonight before we settle in.
You don't have a house anymore because you sold it, Quacker.
It's fine, I'm still rich.
Okay.
Okay, good thing, Mr. Quacker.
Okay, this was a horrible experience. Like, we just wanted to have a nice home, and when... At least we escaped. Like, at least we escaped from that horrible town.
Yeah, thanks, guys, for being my family. You guys kept me safe.
Yeah, thank you. Okay. Let's just go to bed, you guys. It's time to go to bed. You guys...
Hold on. But before we go to bed, you guys want to be rich?
Yeah.
Okay, we need to start working tomorrow.
Okay.
Alright, so we're gonna wait tomorrow. Alright. 24.
Bye, guys. I'll be just on the stakeout. I can't close my eyes tonight.
Yeah. Okay.
24 hours later.
Okay, y'all. We gotta wake up.
He was supposed to be on the lookout. He even covered his eyes. How is he gonna even protect us?
Come on, Mr. Quackers, wake up. Come on. I mean, we're in Brookhaven. We're safe now, I think. I'm still startled, but we're still safe.
He's not waking up. He's such a sleepy head.
Hey, Mr. Quackers, wake up!
Ah!
Whoa. You okay?
Ha! I tricked you. I heard you that whole time.
Okay. Well, take off your mask, man. You won't be able to see your... Okay. So, let's head out and,
Let's head out, so start working.
Well, okay.
And I actually hit something for you guys, so stay right there.
Okay. Come out, sis, come on.
Sorry, I don't feel like working, okay?
Pause the game. Okay, I think Mr. Crocker's went to get a surprise. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
I wonder what it's gonna be. Wait, what is that over there?
What is that car? Hey, Mr. Crocker's! What is that?
It's our very own car.
Whoa, you bought a car? Okay.
Chicken, I'm supposed to be driving.
Oh, sorry, dude. I just got a little excited.
Woo! Wait, where am I sitting?
In the front seat. Oh, man. We're finally... I'm still startled up from everything that just happened today.
We're going back to that town. That town was the best.
What? Oh my gosh, you totally creeped me out. You were like, wait, since I'm like actually happy now, I need to change it up a bit. Like, I'll just be happy or something.
Oh my gosh!
What? You bought